Buenas noches.
Amen.
The scripture says, pray without ceasing. I want to encourage us to seek God. Anasema katika neno lake, mtafuteni maadamu anapatikana, mwiteni maadamu anasikia. That's what the Lord says to us today, because He wants to reveal Himself unto us. He wants to show His might in our lives. And when God spoke to the prophet Isaiah, He said to the prophet Isaiah, tell my people to seek me. To seek the Lord and buy from Him. Anasema katika neno lake, if anyone is thirsty, come and drink. That's the book of Isaiah 55, verse 1. If anyone is thirsty, come and drink. Even if you have no money, come, take your choice of wine or milk. It's all free. Why spend your money on food that does not give you strength? Why pay for food that does you no good? Listen to me, and you will eat what is good. You will enjoy the finest food.
Amen.
It is all free. So the Lord wants us to go to Him, seek Him, get a drink from Him, anyone who is thirsty, and to get things from God, to take a blessing from God, you must first of all have the thirst for God. The thirst for God is the strong desire in one's heart to experience God in his life. A strong desire to be used of God. A strong desire to get blessings from God. That is the thirst God is talking about. And when you have that strong desire in your heart, you'll go to God. You'll come to Him and drink. Without money. You'll go to Him and get food without money. People pay for foods that do not give them strength. People pay for food that does not do them good. But the Lord says, come to me and you'll enjoy the finest food that He has prepared for Himself and His children. And therefore, I want to encourage us this evening. We have to seek God at all costs. We have to call upon His name, for He is available for us. God is available for us. He wants to reveal Himself unto us. He wants to manifest His glory in our lives. That is His desire in our lives today. And therefore, I just want us to rise up. We are going to sing a song. And I want us to go before the Lord. I want us to seek Jesus. I'm not preaching this evening.